But this just into our Live 5 newsroom. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office is investigating after a man reported being shot last night in the McClellanville area. Deputies responded to Roper St. Francis in Mount Pleasant, where the victim had been dropped off. The man told deputies he was shot in the leg while walking near River Road and Highway 17. His injury is not life-threatening. He showed up at the hospital around 11 last night. Deputies do not have a suspect description at this time.